8 people have been arrested in Berlin as part of an investigation into a suspected network of criminal families. Police carried out 16 dawn raids across the German capital in connection with a series of crimes, including robbery and incitement to kill. Officials say the suspects are from large families of ethnic Arab origin.